Hey everyone, it's Matt from Style Factory here, your go-to source for in-depth business app reviews. Today, I'm taking a really close look at Kittl. It's one of the most talked about new design platforms, but is it actually any good? Well, stay tuned, because by the end of this video, you'll know exactly where Kittl excels, where it falls short, and whether it's the right tool for your creative projects. Alright, let's dive in. First off, what actually is Kittl? Kittl is a browser-based graphic design platform that aims to mix pro-level control with beginner-friendly simplicity. It increasingly does this via a growing number of sophisticated AI features. The tool sits somewhere between Canva and Adobe Illustrator, giving you the user-friendliness of a drag-and-drop system, but more pro-level features like vector editing, blend modes, artboards, and advanced text controls. It first launched in 2020 under the name Heritage Designer and was initially focused entirely on typography and vintage lettering. But in 2022, it rebranded as Kittl and is now positioned as a more general-purpose graphic design tool. Today, you can use the platform to create everything from logos and posters to t-shirt designs, packaging, and product mock-ups. But is it right for you? Well, I'm going to help you answer that question by walking you through the key pros and cons of the platform. I'll start with the advantages of using Kittl and then move on to its downsides. 1. It gives you superb typography tools. If laying out text is your thing, you'll love Kittl. Its heritage as a typography tool means that it gives you pro-level controls to work with text. These let you curve, bend, distort, shade, and decorate it however you like. And unlike competing design tools, which often restrict you to applying one effect at a time, Kittl lets you layer them freely. This means that you can curve text, add a shadow, and throw in a textured pattern all in one go. On top of that, Kittl's font library is huge. It's jam-packed with classic typefaces and exclusive Kittl ones. All this means that Kittl is an excellent choice for any design work that places a big emphasis on typography. 2. It makes vector work easy. One of the hardest parts of learning design is getting comfortable with vector graphics. A vector file is a kind of image that's built from lines and shapes, not pixels. Because of this, you can shrink or enlarge it without it ever becoming blurry or pixelated. In competing tools like Adobe Illustrator, editing vectors can be quite challenging. You're dealing with a manual process that involves adjusting multiple settings and managing lots of anchor points. You get a lot of control, but the learning curve involved is pretty steep. Kittl makes vector work much more manageable. You just double-click a shape to reveal its vector points and edit them. There's no tool switching or deep menu diving required. In short, the platform gives you one of the easiest ways to create and edit vector-based images. 3. Its asset library is superb. For me, one of the most enjoyable parts of working in Kittl is exploring its stock asset library. Rather than overwhelming you with millions of generic graphics, Kittl takes a more curated, design-led approach. Its illustrations section is full of lovingly crafted shapes, ornaments, and abstract forms that genuinely look like they belong in well-designed compositions. The overall quality of these assets feels considerably higher than those provided by competing tools. What really makes Kittl's library special is how it draws inspiration from classic art and design movements. In it, you'll find authentic-looking assets influenced by Bauhaus, Art Nouveau, Impressionism, and more, and they genuinely capture the aesthetic of those eras rather than just loosely mimicking them. You'll also encounter a wealth of hand-drawn flowers, engraved illustrations, and ornamental flourishes that lend designs a tactile, traditional feel. All this makes Kittl a superb choice in particular for creating vintage designs. 4. It's great for creating print-on-demand products. Kittl includes a wide range of templates designed specifically for print-on-demand applications. These cater for popular items like t-shirts, hoodies, tote bags, hats, mugs, cards, and more. Many of the templates make use of Kittl's excellent vintage fonts and layouts, and this is a good thing given the massive popularity of retro styles in POD marketplaces. And if you're on Kittl's expert plan, you also get access to POD presets for leading platforms like Printful, Printify, Merch on Amazon, and Redbubble. This represents a big time saver because it lets you go from concept to upload ready design really quickly. 5. It gives you an excellent range of AI tools. Kittl gives you access to an impressive and well thought through range of AI tools. These include an image generator, an image restyler, a background remover, a vectorizer, and a background generator. Kittl's image generator is especially flexible. It lets you choose from 15 different AI models, including DALL-E, Ideogram, and Flux. You can use it to create photorealistic product shots, typography and layout-friendly outputs, or fast concepting and style experiments. One of the most impressive AI-powered features in Kittl is its Kittl Flows tool. This lets you take any starting point, a design, a layout, or even a rough sketch, and spin out multiple creative variations from it in seconds. For any users that need to regularly repurpose content, this represents a massive time saver. Okay, so that's five really great things about Kittl. If you're interested in using it, please note that there's a link to a special free trial in the video description, along with a discount code for the product. But what could it do better? I'll come to that in just a moment, but first, I'd just like to say that if you're finding this content helpful, we'd really appreciate it if you could like this video and subscribe or follow wherever you're watching it. And do feel free to drop any of your own thoughts on the platform in the comments. Okay, let's move on to the disadvantages of using Kittl. 1. It doesn't let you work with video. More than ever before, video plays a huge role in e-commerce and marketing, but unlike rivals, Canva, Visme and Adobe Express, Kittl doesn't provide any video creation tools at all. It only lets you work on static designs. This means that if your work involves both still and moving images, you'll have to invest in another tool alongside Kittl. 2. Its template library could be bigger. Kittl's template library is well curated and full of distinctive designs, particularly if you're drawn to vintage styles. But the overall number of templates it contains is relatively small. There are 10,000 templates on offer, considerably less than the hundreds of thousands that are available from Adobe Express or the millions that Canva provides. 3. Its storage limits could be more generous. Kittl's storage limits are pretty low. On its Pro plan, you get just 10 gigabytes of storage, and even its Expert plan only increases this to 100 gigabytes. To access 1 terabyte of storage, you have to upgrade to Kittl's most expensive business plan. Competing tools are noticeably more generous here. Canva Pro, for example, includes 1 terabyte of storage as standard, while Adobe Express gives you 100 gigabytes on its entry-level plan. 4. You only get access to Kittl's full range of stock assets on its more expensive plans. Unlike several key competing platforms, Kittl only unlocks access to its full asset range of photos, graphics, and fonts if you're on its most expensive plans, Expert or Business. This means that Kittl's most affordable plan, Kittl Pro, provides considerably less value for money on stock assets than entry-level plans from other design tools, especially Canva. 5. Kittl's file export options are a bit limited. At the time of writing, Kittl lets you download designs in just 4 formats: JPEG, PNG, SVG, and PDF. For a lot of users, this will be fine. PNGs and JPEGs work for the web, SVGs cover scalable graphics, and PDFs are standard for print. But if a supplier or designer needs to manipulate your work further and requires your artwork in a different format to do so, you might find yourself a bit stuck. Okay, so that's the downsides of using Kittl. Let's wrap things up with a quick verdict. Kittl's strengths are clear. It gives you superb typography features, historically accurate stock assets, accessible vector editing, flexible artboards, and excellent AI tools with generous usage limits. Its template library is smaller than those provided by Canva or Adobe Express, yet the designs it contains often feel more unique and less cookie-cutter than its competitors. There are, however, some limitations to Kittl to watch out for. It only lets you create static designs rather than videos or animations. Its export formats are basic, and its template and asset libraries are small by comparison to those of its competitors. Additionally, the storage limits on lower tier plans may frustrate some users. I hope you've enjoyed our Kittl review. If you'd like to try the platform out, remember that there's a link to a special trial and discount code in the video description. If you'd like to learn more about Kittl, you can do so by reading our full blog post about the platform. This contains an even deeper dive into the platform, and if you'd like to read it, just Google Style Factory Kittl Review. Before you go, please do like this video and subscribe or follow wherever you're watching it. And finally, if you have any questions about Kittl, just drop them in the comments. We read them all and we'll do our best to help.